know if you should drink that water, Lenny.
George, it's good for me, George. I can drink the water if I want to, George.
I don't know if you should drink so much water. It looks kind of scummy to me.
Well, the water's good, George. Tastes good to me, George. George, where are we going, George?
What do you got in your pocket?
Nothing, George.
What is that?
It's nothing, George.
What is this?
It's nothing, George. It's just a mouse. My friend, he's dead.
Give it to me.
Why can't I have the mouse, George?
Give it to me. No, give me the mouse.
No.
You know what I told you about petting things.
No.
Give me the mouse.
George, it's my mouse, George. George. Hey, George. George, what do you think?
You know what I told you about petting dead things? You know what I told you about that?
George, I want my mouse back, George.
You're going to be without a mouse. You get another mouse, I'm not going to let you tend to the rabbits.
Tend to the rabbits, George, all right, I promise. No more mouses, George, I promise. No more mouses.
Tell me about the rabbits, George.
All right, here, don't lay on the dirt. Here, lay on this thing. Well, you see, when we get this job, we're going to keep it. We're going to get a little stake of our own. We're going to get some money saved up, you and me. Just you and me. We're going to go out and buy this plot of land up north. I know the folks that own it. They're getting old. They don't want it anymore. See, we're going to have vegetables.
The rabbits?
Yeah, and rabbits. I'm going to get to the rabbits. We're going to have all kinds of food. You know, if we won't have to go out, we won't have to work except on our own farm. We don't have to buy them, we'll just have it all there. We're gonna have some horses and some pigs. And we're gonna have some rabbits.
Yeah!
And if you're good, I'll let you tend to the rabbits.
I can tend to the rabbits, George? You can bring in the food and the water and everything?
Yeah. But you have to be good.
I will be, George, I will be, I promise.
Alright. Come on, let's get some rest, it's getting late, we got work tomorrow. Let's get up.
Rabbits, George.
Get up, Lenny. We gotta go. We gotta go to our job.
Where's the rabbits, George? George!
Oh, George. Get up, Lenny. Here, I've got your stick right here.
Let me see my stick, George.
Alright, now we're gonna go to the ranch house, alright? Gonna see about getting it.
I can change.
George? Oh,
yeah, yeah. Listen, Lenny. You gotta be quiet. You can't let him know. You can't let him know you're just kind of slow, all right? You can't let him know that.
Hey, howdy, guys.
Hey. This is the right place, right? You get the guys called the workers?
You guys, the guys here to buck Barney?
Yeah, we stopped by. Had some other jobs, some other towns, but we like to keep moving.
Yeah.
Hey, Lenny, just stay back. That's good.
The boss is pretty pissed off yesterday you guys weren't here.
Really?
Yeah. He was pretty sore.
So he's the kind that holds a grudge?
Nah, you don't have to worry about him. He's a nice guy.
Well, that's good.
You better watch out for his son. He used to be a boxer. He's real handy.
What's his son's name?
His name is Curly. He's not able to pick a fight. And also, I got to warn you here. His wife is a real tart.
Tart?
Yeah, you know.
Hey,
you gotta be careful with her.
Hold on a second. Lenny, just put the stick down. Thanks. Don't get on the car. Lenny, go sit back.
Leave him alone, son. He's old. Don't bother you. Yeah. But you also have to watch out for Curly's wife, because, you know, she's real tart, and especially since Curly is a real jealous type. And
hey, Lenny, don't worry about my friend here. He's just a little immature.
Yeah, but be careful, because Curly's not able to pick a fight. I warn you guys right off.
I got no beef with that guy. Why is he going to pick a fight? And Lenny, stop. You're going to hurt yourself, Lenny. Go sit back down.
Well,
oh, man.
Welcome to the bunkhouse.
Did I tell you how to take care of this guy? Let me tell you. This is kind of... don't mind you. You see... Don't get the boss. The boss is going to get mad, but... Just so you know... Lenny here is a little slow. He's not quite as fast as the rest of us in the head, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, well, nobody's perfect.
That's
and look
good.
At me. Got an accident right here. Well, I'll see you guys all later.
Alright, Lenny, let's just get comfortable here.
Right here, George. This is a good place for me, George.
That's good.
Oh, hi, doggy. Oh, he likes me, George. He likes me.
Yeah. Listen, we're gonna start working pretty soon here once the guys get back.
I'll be good as long as I can turn the rabbits, George.
Yeah. You'd be good.
All right, George.
What are we waiting for, George?
We're gonna wait for the guys to come back.
The guys, George? Oh, the dog! That doggy!
Just go to sleep, Lenny.
Okay, George. Anything you say, George?
Hey, boss. Hey. You guys just came in this morning. You guys are new workers?
Yeah.
What's your name?
George. This here's Lenny.
Hey. I really needed you guys yesterday. Where you guys at?
Bus driver, he just screwed us over. He took us to the wrong town.
That's alright. Good workers?
Oh yeah, I can work a ways, but this guy here is as strong as an ox. He can do anything. He can work all day and not even get tired.
Why is he smiling so big?
He smiles when he gets excited.
Why is he talking to himself?
Well, you see, he's got kind of... Well, I can talk for him. It's just... Well, you see, he's kind of slow in the head. He's all right, he's just kind of slow, so I have to tell things for him. I have to be his interpreter. All right. It's all right, but he's still a good worker.
All right. Keep your word on that.
I guess I'll see you later.
See you later, man.
Hey! You guys seen the hell where my wife went?
I ain't never seen your wife.
You, what's wrong with you, son?
What's wrong with you, boy? Are you stupid or something?
Just leave him alone, all right?
What?
Got no beef with you.
All right, man. The hell with both of you. I'm leaving.
Tell you what, that guy's gonna start something. tell you what, keeps talking like that, I'll be damned if I don't fight him.
Yeah, don't mind him, just screw me.
You better stay away from him, Lenny. If you mess with him, we're gonna get kicked off this job for sure.
No, George, I promise, George, I'll stay away.
Remember what I told you in case we get in trouble? Remember where I told you to go?
I remember, George. Right there where the mouse was, George. I remember, George.
Yeah, I want you to go by the river, by the pond, where we spent the night last night. Okay, can you do that?
Yes, George, I remember, George. I promise, George.
Don't tell nobody, all right?
Yes, George. Done.
Hey, haven't you guys seen my husband, Curly?
Saw him about 5 minutes ago. He was looking for you.
Oh, really? Well, if you guys see him again, tell him I'm looking for him.
All right. She's pretty. Now listen to me, Lenny. You stay away from her. She's nothing but trouble.
Watch out, guys. She's a tart.
She's pretty, though, George. I'm saying she's pretty.
Hey, Look at me. You stay away from her, all right?
I know, George.
I catch you near her, I'm not going to let you tend the rabbits.
I know, George. I love rabbits. No, I'll stay away, George. I want to tend the rabbits.
Just remember that.
Hey, heard you've been looking at my wife. Let's go right now.
Hey, stop that.
Hey, Lenny. Get him, Lenny.
Oh, man.
Get him. Let go of him. You're going to kill him. Let go.
It's okay.
You. Get out of here. Listen, anyone asks, he got his hand caught in a cotton gin.
Yes, George. Yes, George.
Sure of Lenny.
Tell me about the rabbits, George. I want to hear about the rabbits, George. Come on, George.
You want to hear that story?
Yes, George. Come on, George.
I already told you. I told you just yesterday.
Come on, George. I forgot. You know I'm not smart, George. Come on.
I'll tell you. You and me, we're gonna sail over money. We're gonna go buy that plot of land I've been telling you about. The one up north. It's gonna be real nice. We're gonna have our own farm.
We're gonna have rabbits on the farm, George?
Yeah, we're gonna have rabbits. We're gonna have our own garden. We're gonna grow our own food.
How much is that land you're talking about?
$600.
You know what? I have $350 saved up right now.
Right now?
Right now. I can get back over here and
I don't know, this was always just a thing between me and Lenny.
Yeah, I can help.
You can come, George, you can come.
I can't do much. I can clean, though. I can clean real good. I can always clean for you guys.
I suppose we could have a stripper in our house. So, Lenny and I, we got $50 saved up right now.
That's $400.
We're gonna make another 200. 200 if we keep working here.
400 bucks.
Full time.
Yeah, we could do it. How much longer till we get the farm, George? How much longer?
Be quiet, Lenny. So, you wanna make a business proposition here?
Yeah, equal partners. 50-50.
No, I'm part of the thing, huh?
50-50 and 50.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Alright. Alright, you can be. You can have a piece of land.
Doggy.
Okay, put that lead pair in the north stalls.
Doggy. What is that god awful smell? It's the dog. I knew it. Get out of here, dog.
Hey, leave him alone.
You're gonna kill that dog, stinking up my ranch.
Probably the bitch out there. So you the new guys?
Yeah, we're the new guys.
Hey,
I'm George.
I'm Slim. How are you doing? This your friend?
Yeah, this is Lenny.
Hey, yep. Howdy, Lenny. Oh, looks pretty big and strong.
Yeah, he's pretty strong.
You're a good worker out here in the ranch.
Oh, yeah, he can do anything you tell him to. Just as long as you tell him what to do. He can't think much on his own, but he's a damn good worker.
What's up?
Well, come back here, also.
Hope you guys work.
Hey,
well,
Lenny,
here.
Stop messing with the dog.
Also, come over here, give him a little.
Sorry, something.
That's all. Right. Now you get back to work.
So what are you? You the head guy around here?
Yeah. Sort of like the head worker around here.
People call him Stan.
Alright. Later. Hey, y'all. I'm back again. I think it's... Let's see what time it is here. I think it's about time for dinner.
That's right. You guys better get on your phone.
Which direction is the mess hall? Yeah. It's about 7:30. Y'all better go get something before it's all done.
Come on, Lenny.
Go ahead of me.
Remember,
Lynn. Just don't say nothing,
all right?
Hey, what are you doing in here?
George told me not to talk to you. I'm not going to talk to you.
How come you're not supposed to talk to me?
I'm not supposed to talk to you. I just don't know. George told me not to talk to you.
Your hair's pretty. I like pretty things.
My hair's pretty?
Yeah.
Want to feel it?
Yeah. One time I got velvet and it was soft.
Is my hair soft?
I don't know. I haven't touched your hair.
Why don't you feel it? Isn't it soft?
Yeah, it's
pretty.
Soft.
Okay, that's good. You can stop now.
No.
Okay, you can give me my hair back. No, you can get it back!
I got something bad, George. George, I got something real bad.
Mop, mop, mop. All day long. Hop, mop, mop. While I sing that song. Gonna wax that floor. Gonna make it shine. Gonna take off the spray paint with turpentine.
George! George!
I just found her dead, man. It had to be Lenny. Nobody else could have done it. Nobody strong enough to kill her.
Oh my God.
What are we gonna do?
You gotta do me a favor. Do not tell the other guys about this. Give me 5 minutes. 5 minutes.
Okay. I'll try.
Where's my Luger? Where's my gun?
Oh my God!
George, are we gonna leave, George?
Lenny, look over there. Look over there, Lenny.
You gotta tell me the story, George.
Yeah, I'll tell you the story. We're gonna have a farm.
Drive it, George!
Look over there, look over there, Lenny!
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide,
oh, we don't like
to escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see.
Let's just go.
I'm just a poor boy.
Now remember, Lenny, you can't talk. Don't give it away. They don't know how stupid you are. They don't know that you're retarded, alright?
George, hey, start again. I was using my head.
Bro, what's wrong with him? Is he stupid or something?
No, you don't say that. You just.
All tall.
Oh, shit.
Down more. Aim it down more.
Aim it down more, strong.
Down more.
Okay, like, you're aiming like right here, dude.
You're recording.
I am?
Yeah, dude, look at him.
Yes, dude.
What is he looking for?
Oh, I done something bad, George! George, I done something bad! Come in
Crushes, isn't it?
Yeah, say it. Like, yo, we
have to see it. He's a small guy, just.
Yeah.
So, don't try to talk. Looks like pretty good work for me. Yeah. Well, he's strong as a buck, he is. One time, he carried 6 pounds of barley on his one shoulder.